should have picked my other wheel. All right, boy?
Yes. Good.
How do you do it?
I went into a situation full of optimism, full of naivete. I got burnt. Look at me. Like smack with a fucking spoon.
Well,
how do you manage?
I don't know that I got off so lightly.
We all got our demons.
Aiden O'Malley. What about Aiden O'Malley?
I heard he's being moved.
Maybe this is our time. Put Oscar to bed. Get off the drugs. Live with the memories. Aiden's being moved by Van from the bacon factory. He's been talking shit about me. Back to the Albany State Correctional Facility. Please, Nico, boy. Just this last one. Please.
Sure, Derek.
You and me. Same. The same. The same. We're the same, you and me.
Take down the escort and make off with the prisoner.
Why don't we just kill the fucker there and then?
That's probably what Derek would have told you to do in his smacked out state. Problem is, he's the first one they talked to if that happened. We gotta make this look like a prison break.
Great. They're leaving the old cop shop now. Should be at the boot tunnel soon.
Get I'm in position, Becky.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
What's this jerk think he's doing? Hey, Mitch, can you find out what this guy's up to?
You're gonna have to move this thing. I think we might have a problem here.
Some transport. You're not free yet, asshole. Get in that car.
All right, Nico. Now that we lost him, we gotta go out to the cliffs and left with.
much come, old boy? The cliffs, the sea air. I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Derek McCreary. He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd talk about it. He's my brother, and guys like you are killing it. Nico, get ready, dear old Aiden.
Aiden is dead.
That's the end of a chapter. I can close the book on a whole lot of my past now, Nico. Thanks. Maybe a clean break is in order. Fresh beginning.
Good luck to you.